Welcome back. In another jolt to the grand old party this week, All India Mahila Congress President and former MP from Assam Silchar, Sushmita Dev, quit the Congress. Dev is the daughter of veteran Congress leader from Assam, Santosh Mohan Dev, associated with the Congress party for more than 30 years, and she has joined the Trinamool Congress. Now she has, as I said, joined the long list of Congress leaders who quit the party in recent times. Jitin Prasad, Jyotiraditya Sindhya, Khushbu Sundar, among others, earlier quitting the Congress. All three of them joining the BJP, Sushmita interestingly choosing the Trinamool Congress. So what prompted Sushmita Dev to join the Trinamool Congress and leave the Congress? She joins me now. Appreciate your joining us, Sushmita Dev. Your decision to join the TMC is being interpreted by some as opportunism and a betrayal of the Congress. You were seen as close to Rahul Gandhi, close to the Gandhi family. Suddenly overnight you switch sides, even though you're the president of the All India Mahila Congress. What exactly happened?
Well, Rajdeep, I think whatever I had to say about my resignation, I said it in the letter to Congress president. Mm-hmm. And you know, everybody is speculating that what happened. Mm-hmm. Was there anger, was there grievance, was there the usual allegation of not being able to meet that? It's none of that. Mm-hmm. I think I've made that crystal clear in my letter. Mm-hmm. But nothing is done without a reason. Mm-hmm. But the reasons are not necessarily any kind of animosity or any grievances against the leadership. Mm-hmm. But just certain circumstances, I feel, have emerged politically, especially in my area, that I felt, mm-hmm, that it's the best option for me to move on, but without any bad blood, because I think I can't deny the fact that the Congress party gave me a lot. So no, but I think it's best left at that.
No, it's best left at that. But you know, what are those circumstances? You're saying you wrote a letter to Sonia Gandhi explaining why you were leaving, but you know, we really don't know what the circumstances were. Is it the reality that the Congress is on a weak wicket in Assam, and therefore, because Mamata Banerjee and the TMC won this big victory in Bengal, they are looking at the Northeast to expand? You are seeing this as a career option. Your career will move on if you join the TMC.
See, Rajdeep, as we speak today, if you look at the vote share of the Congress party in Northeast, mm-hmm, they are clearly way ahead of Trinamool Congress. Mm-hmm. Trinamool Congress is yet to open its account substantially, although in the past in Manipur, they did give some tickets. Mm-hmm. So if you like, the path for Trinamool Congress is not in the Northeast is not going to be some, you know, magical event. It's a lot of hard work. So it's not like I have signed up for an easier career move or a better career move. Mm-hmm. If at all, I'm signing up to start, you know, right from scratch. So that's what I think. So to call it a more flourishing career move won't be correct, I think.
No. The reason I'm asking you this is, let's first look at what's been happening with the Congress. A lot of people who are close to Rahul Gandhi, whether it is Jitin Prasad, Jyotiraditya Sindhya, they've left and joined the BJP. You've chosen to join the TMC. The question that people are asking, what is it about the Congress party that makes so many young people allegedly close to the Gandhi family want to leave? What is it? What is that factor that is pushing you out of the party?
See, I can't speak for Jitinji or Sindhyaji, but I think there are enough young people who are still in the Congress party. It's not like it's totally a vacant house or there's a vacuum there. Mm-hmm. So I think where 3, 4, 5 people may have left, but you can't ignore the hundreds and thousands of young leaders that continue in Congress.
But you're not.
You're
not answering my question, ma'am. Why are so many young leaders leaving the Congress party? Many of you are from Congress families. Is it that you are, as your critics, all of you are, as your critics accuse, entitled dinners who thought they would get everything easily and therefore have chosen to leave the Congress at a time when it is a sinking ship because you see better opportunity outside? You're all opportunists.
No, Congress is not a sinking ship, Rajdeep, and neither is it pure opportunism, at least in my case. Because if Congress was sinking, then what is the reason that all the opposition parties are still connecting and meeting with Srimati Sonia Gandhi ji for some sort of an understanding to defeat the BJP in 2024? So Congress is definitely not a sinking ship, I think. And everything is not about opportunism. I mean, I can say with my head held high that I have made no ideological compromise in joining the Trinamool Congress. So, I mean, it's not about young people leaving or old people leaving. There are many people joining the Congress, like Venuji pointed out, in Kerala, and rightly so. So maybe one should look at the entire picture vis-a-vis Congress, and that's not just, you know, the cases of people leaving.
You know, what I sensed listening to you is that this is someone who has left the Congress, but your heart is still in that party, or that this is some kind of an understanding that seems to have been struck between the Trinamool and the Congress. Let's be very clear. Is Mamata Banerjee your leader today and not Rahul Gandhi? Are you clear that you have joined a different party that the Congress fought against not too long ago in Bengal? Mamata Banerjee is your leader, or is this part of some understanding, covert understanding between TMC and Congress?
Mamata Banerjee is my leader, and let me state it unequivocally. But I don't think that I am that petty or shallow that because I've accepted Mamata Didi as my leader, that I should speak badly of Srimati Sonia Gandhi or Rahul Gandhi ji when there's no bad blood. And I think it's well within my right to fight for my political space. As recently as 4 months back, Mamata Didi defeated Congress and took them to a zero in West Bengal. But for the larger good of the country and the need of the hour, they are again talking about, you know, fighting and putting up a better fight together with the opposition united in 2024. I don't think there is any contradiction there.
But do you believe, do you believe that regional parties like that of Mamata Banerjee are today better equipped to fight the BJP, especially in the eastern part of the country and the northeast?
See, BJP, the reality is that in about 190 odd seats, Congress is in a direct fight with the BJP. So I don't think any regional party will want to interfere there. But yet Congress leaves a lot of vacuum in many areas. And if someone as able as Mamata Banerjee or Sharad Pawarji or, you know, Tejaswi ji can step in there and block the BJP, why not?
You know, interesting. You seem to be already sort of seeing the signs of a grand coalition emerging of opposition parties. Is that what you're hoping? That in 2024, you'll be part of a grand coalition, including the Congress? Is it as simple as that? Or is it that Sushmita Dev hopes that she will get possibly from Mamata Banerjee, from the Trinamool Congress, a Rajya Sabha seat, something that the Congress cannot give you? I ask you again, as I ask all these young leaders who leave the Congress, is the TMC and parties like that a better bet for you? Or do you believe fundamentally that regional parties are better placed to take on the BJP much more than the Congress today?
No, see, let me tell you something. It's not that the Congress party can't take on BJP, but I think Mamata Banerjee is equally equipped to take on the BJP with all her might and strength, as she has proved in West Bengal. And I think me joining Mamata Di and what is going to happen in 2024, it's for the leadership to decide. I think I'm just a drop in the ocean for me to connect it to that. I mean, that's a bigger picture. It's for the senior leaders to decide. But definitely, I don't feel that my joining Mamata Di is going to be counterproductive in any way to the larger picture, I mean, that is being stitched together or being trying to be stitched together. I don't see any contradiction.
I'll ask you one last time. Is something inherently wrong with the Congress party? Is there some reason why the channels of communication may have broken down? Something has gone wrong. You seemed uncomfortable in the lead up to the Assam elections earlier this year. Is there a reason why people like you are leaving? Give us a sense. Spell it out. What's wrong? Communication, what's gone wrong?
See, I can speak for myself that there was no lack of communication or lack of access between me and the Congress leadership. And what happened before the Assam assembly election is a closed chapter because I went on to work in the assembly election, and I'm proud to say I got, you know, in our valley, we got 9 out of 15 seats, while in Upper Assam, out of 47, they got 4. So, I mean, it like Rajdeep, to just, I know you would really want to know if there's something that's not meeting the eye vis-a-vis this. It is, there's nothing like that, but I definitely feel that I'll be positioned better in All India Trinamool Congress, given my situation, which has nothing to do with the lack of attention or any kind of deprivation on the part of the Congress party.
You know, what I sense, therefore, in conclusion, is that because you come from a large Bengali-speaking district in Assam, you perhaps feel that TMC, which has just won Bengal, is a better party. What surprises me is that till last weekend, you were chairing an All India Mahila Congress meeting with Sonia Gandhi. You were on Twitter defending Rahul Gandhi. Suddenly now you've gone and joined the TMC. It's quite a leap, right? Shifting political parties.
Yeah, so 4 months back, Mamata Di and Sonia Ji were fighting loggerheads in West Bengal. But now they are meeting. I mean, that's life.
Well, in politics, change is the only constant, I guess. Sushmita Dev, we'll see how you fare in the Trinamool Congress. Wish you the very best. One of the younger leaders of the Congress again leaving the party. Sushmita Dev, thanks very much for joining us.